Kentucky guard Hamidou Diallo is arguably the best pure athlete in the upcoming NBA draft. It's a status he cemented at last year's NBA scouting combine, ripping off a 44.5-inch vertical leap, the second highest ever recorded at the event, and generally impressing with his fluidity and explosion for a player with his size and length. And apparently he felt like he proved enough of his case last year, as he won't return to the event this year, according to Jerry Tipton at the Lexington Herald-L. Tipton cited Diallo's high school coach, Tom Espinoza, who said the redshirt freshman will work out at Kentucky rather than attend the event, which runs from May 16 to 20 in Chicago. At first glance, it seems a strange decision. Diallo's athleticism last year made him a projected first-round pick, likely only slightly outside of the NBA draft's lottery. And the combine is an event where that athleticism shines through, both from the testing drills to the up-and-down nature of the scrimmages. In short, it's a situation where Diallo can truly put his best foot forward. I'm surprised by it, ESPN's Jay Billis told Tipton. To me, I don't think it's going to send the best message. I think a lot of NBA people will look at it as, when you're a competitor, come compete. He's not a no-brainer lottery pick, Billis continued. So I don't think it sends the most positive of messages, Billis said. There's also the school of thought that if you can't make it a lot better, you can make it worse. So why not go off what you've put on tape already? Diallo's tape would seem inconclusive. The former top shooting guard in the 247 sports composite, he averaged 10.0 points and 3.6 rebounds per game, with a few marquee performances, but a number of other games where he failed to impact proceedings. And as Shai Gilgeous-Alexander's star rose, Diallo's fell some with Diallo scoring in double digits just three times in the 15 games from February on. And that's part of the reason the combine could be important to Diallo's draft stock. He needs to remind NBA decision-makers more of the freak athlete he is at his best, and less of the player who finished out the year with 2 points in Kentucky's season-ending loss to Kansas State. I think it would help him if he played, Espinoza said. I don't think it'd benefit him if he didn't. ESPN recently listed Diallo as its No. 34 player among top prospects for the 2018 NBA draft. Tipton wrote that Diallo said this year that for the good of the team, he did not show the full range of his abilities. And Billis said if Diallo truly advanced his skill level, it would make sense to take part in the event where he wowed NBA scouts right around a year ago. If he goes to play, he would be sort of out of the role he played at Kentucky, and would be able to show, arguably, a little bit more of what he's capable of doing in that environment. Billis said, I think he will be drafted. But I think you'd rather be drafted in the first round. Playing in the combine is a good way to work your way into that.